is a fairly new one. When I was a young man, I questioned this life. I looked to the heavens and I looked deep inside. After all of that searching, I just let it go. 'Cause at the end of the day, nobody really knows. Well, I tried religion, 'cause that's what you do. I listened to reason and I made it through. So it's each to his own. That's the way it should go. 'Cause at the end of the day, nobody really knows. Mostly it's hard. So you give it your best shot and you hope you go far. So you can search for your answers, you can just let them go. 'Cause at the end of the day, nobody really knows. I said at the end of the day, nobody really knows. Thank you. On my end here. It's just, or maybe it's just too loud in the monitors. Excellent. This is a fairly new one, too. I'm sitting on top of a mountain. Long, long climb it's been. Spent some time looking at the scenery, wondering what it all means. I've been living in Terminal City, far from La Belle Province. Done my time, now I can see the other side. I know I've had my chance. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. It could have gone a million ways, with different nights and other days, and I'd have other things to say. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. different nights and other days, and I'd have other things to say. I would. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. So I'm standing next to the exit. I'm watching the credits roll. I doubt if it warrants an Oscar, but then again, you never know. I'm getting on with a friend now. I'm sorry, but I've gotta go. I got a lot of promises to keep, so I'm counting on
you. This is a song a friend of mine wrote, Ian Miller. His girlfriend was in a duo. She came home, said, "You know, I think it's time to quit this band." So based on that, he wrote this song. Finally home from a 10-week tour. Man, I need a rest. Two flat tires and a broken clutch as we drove from east to west. All just outside of Winnipeg, we nearly flipped the van. And I think it might be time to quit this band. Ego. It's big enough for three. We just hope that when he sings, that he's even close to being on key. And Jody plays guitar like he's got a broken hand. You know, I think it might be time to quit this band. Robbing us, he finally confessed. The endless grooms of hotel rooms is making me depressed. And I feel just like a fountain pen that's running out of ink. Those drunken towns and redneck towns are driving me. Susie's singing back up. You know, she joined the band last summer. I'm so in love with her, but she's sleeping with the drummer. And when I hear them in the next room, it's more than I can stand. And I think it might be time to quit this band. I think it might be time to quit this band. Thank you. Thank you. Didn't know I couldn't stay away, she wouldn't let go. But I got the message and I quit that scene. I had to get away from Miss Morphine. You know, she wouldn't hurt me. She took away my pain. She was so intoxicating, she took my breath away. But I got the message, I had to break it clean. I had to get. Gotta tread lightly, you know what I mean. I know you would if you'd seen what I seen. So heed my warning, you know what I mean. I had to get away from me. Thank you. Thank you. There's a weed song, kind of from the opposite perspective. She says, it's been bothering me. All you do all day is smoke that weed. Quit smoking that weed. Quit smoking that weed. She says, you know I love you so. I hate to see it all go up in smoke. Quit smoking that weed. Quit smoking that weed. Well, you wake up in the morning and you're having your coffee and you're smoking weed. You stay up all night just to watching TV and you're smoking weed. She says, what about me? Yeah, what about me? I'm moving on. She says, I'm moving on. She says, I know how much you love that green. I wish you had that love for me. Quit smoking that weed. Quit smoking that weed. Yeah, quit smoking that weed. Quit smoking that weed. I think I'll do a few smokable songs. They say I'm crazy, I don't wanna conform. I'm not part of the mainstream, I'm not part of the norm. I feel like a seagull trying to weather the storm. I'm more tired than battle torn. I ain't got no money for Mary Jane. You know I get so bored, think I'll go insane. My lack of fun's gotta be to blame. I can't afford my Mary Jane. The TV's busted and the day goes slow. You know it's raining outside and I got nowhere to go. Ain't got no cigarettes, no nothing to smoke. You know I wish I wasn't so broke. So I can't afford my Mary Jane. You know I get so bored, think I'll go insane. My lack of funds gotta be to blame. I can't afford my Mary Jane. TV's busted and the day goes slow. It's rain outside, I got nowhere to go. Ain't got no cigarettes, no nothing to smoke. I wish I wasn't so broke, I need a tow. I can't afford my Mary Jane. You know I get so bored, think I'll go insane. My lack of funds gotta be to blame. I can't afford my Mary Jane. Another one along similar lines. One more. You like cigarettes, I can't let you go. They say you're just a habit, I want you more. Cigarettes, I got burned indeed. How can anybody know what you do for me? Oh yeah, even if I wanted to, I couldn't break free. You like cigarettes, baby. Baby. Oh. like cigarettes and you're killing me. Thank you very much. For those of you who don't know, I'm Robin. Most of you do know me, so thank you again.